white wind, Saharan dust, and dirty air from the continent conspire to produce air pollution levels right at the top of the 10th.